turned down for what?
Move, motherfucker.
Anyone got time for no enemies? Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. It just happened. It just happened. Holy shit! Guys, you saw it. You saw that shit come out of that goddamn pot. Oh, the enemy can't even believe it. He was just stunned. He's stunned. Holy shit. Guys, what just happened? Oh my god. Can you believe it? We got a legendary from a pot. From a fucking pot. All the time I'm asked, why are you smashing pots? I'm like, I'm trying to get a legendary. I'm like, it's rare, but yes. Finally! Cheese! You can't suck it because it's not quite a pearl. Cheese did get a legendary, but hey, my legendary is better than yours. That's a baby maker. Yes! Yes! I am so... Come on, let me kill... Let me get rid of these enemies. There's another one around here. There you are, you little bastard. They just respawned. Stop! A perma-sharp baby maker. Oh my god. Hold on, we gotta pick this up. We did two of them in one night. Two drops from the bucket list in one night. We got the Maggie from the vending machine, which I'm gonna drop just to pick this up. I am so happy right now. You have no idea. How long have I been farming for a legendary from a pot? I've been doing this long before the bucket list. That's what I just dropped. He didn't drop a legendary, by the way. Soon as I can... I can't even kill these enemies right now. The mages are the worst. I might not even get a revive. I hate these mages, by the way. There we go. There's one. Come on, one more. You guys want some too? Come on. I can handle anything. You got it. Go away. Dude, they all want a piece of this legendary. It's mine. You guys can't come over here. Stay away.
Hello.
Alright, you're done. And how about you? Can I please check my loot? And now the heads. This is ridiculous. Alright. Finally. Yes, the pizza is lucky. Oh my god. I know we got to go back to the bunker now. Feeling a little bit lucky. The altar and the bunker are the two main drops left. Before I even started the bucket list, I have been trying for a legendary from a pot. Back when the dragons first came out, man, me and Catbug used to play all the time. And sit here I would always smash the pots just hoping for a legendary because I was told by someone that they got a volcano out of one. And I finally just now have done it. Another one off the bucket list. And it's a decent gun too. It's not just like any old shitty gun. It's a fucking perma-sharp baby maker. Yes! We did it. Well, if you're watching this on YouTube and you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see ya. Yeah! Yes! Yes!